25 June 2018.
Ah, we wear this red ear slider. How old is it? Male or female?
Female.
Okay, let's see the
red. You have a record already, right?
Because some owner got more than one, you know?
No, what's the weight? One and only.
2.49.
Okay,
open
up.
But that's with the container.
Container. Bring up first, yeah. This is gentle, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so now you wear the container. I just wear the container there. So how many, let's see. Minus it now. How many?
2.72.
Zoom on the it, huh? So, what's the answer?
1.7.
1.6. Okay, we hold first, huh? Let me check the history. That's not the tongue reading
here, right? Yeah.
The front, the main thing, this is a scratches or she bite, just focus on this one. This one already infected, how long already? I just noticed today this is a female. Female. Why there's a hole here? This is a female. Female normally flat. Then the claws are shorter, The head is bigger. The size is bigger. So, okay, so you only worry about this part, right?
Yeah. I just noticed today.
The right fall. Is it?
This.
Injury.
She bite or she scratch?
She was trying to climb something here. Did she climb on something?
But the floor is...
She might have got caught in some corners. Some hole and injured. Or it bites people? She bites.
So far, no.
This one is beautiful one. You can see. Wow, the tongue is quite red. Let me see the tongue. Can I open again? You hold. Let me see any ulcers. Hold first. I got the light on. They come open. Open. Ah, beautiful. No ulcer. Wow. It eats or not? Appetite good?
Okay lah. Eating pellets lah.
I mean, how many?
That time you
how many pellets?
I never count. I just pour and then she.
Pour a lot. The ice is okay. That's not swollen, no ulcer, very clear. Nose is alright. Is it breathing fast? No. Is it active?
Okay, na.
Come open again. It's going to bite deeper. Okay, but I saw the tongue quite clean, pink color, there's no infection, no ulcer. So the only ulcer is here.
This one.
It's quite a big area. So we have to clean up for you. And then make sure that it's not wet. How long is she in the water? How long? One day?
She's below, always in the water.
Below also inflamed. You see, it's reddish. Yeah, below also reddish. Let's compare to the other side. She should not be reddish. Then it's not ready. You want to come inside and see? You come inside, I hold it. Okay, you see how inside. This one not ready. You see, not ready. I see below the armpit. This should be, this is normal color. I see this side. Below, they're all ready, all inflamed there. They're below, pink color.
This part.
This part, I hold up also. I check the neck, where you hold up a bit. Neck should be okay. Neck quite clean, they're lucky for you. So only this one, this side. It's an ulcer, something has cut into it. This one's okay. See that? Yes. And the tongue is okay. Okay, see this side, the back side. The feet below. It looks okay. This side. So basically, overall it's okay, except the part. So we clean up for you and then you keep it dry, no? Oh, okay, food, you need to.
Oh, okay.